We all love parties and Pau Hanas, but right now it's so important that we protect ourselves and our loved ones by keeping our circles small. It's not the time for large gatherings. Instead, celebrate birthdays on Zoom, catch up with someone on FaceTime, even write letters. There are so many ways to stay connected with each other during this crazy time. Trust me, I know it's hard not seeing family and friends right now, but just remember you're doing it because you care.